Today we will discuss the particular integral of the last remaining class, that is solution of differential equation. So today we will discuss only the case 1 of particular integral, that means when capital Q is equals to a to the power ax. First we will discuss about method in case 1. Simply particular integral pi is equals to 1 upon f d into Q. This is capital Q. So here 1 upon f d and Q. Q is e to the power a x. Okay. In this case, simply d replaced by a. So in this case, 1 upon f of a into e to the power a x. But we remember that on putting d equals to a, the denominator cannot be undefined. That means the value of f of a is cannot be 0. If possible, suppose f of a value 0 hai tha, suppose f of a is equals to 0, then in this case simply particular integral is equals to simply jo bhi differentiation hoga hum uska differentiation karenge with corresponding given variables. So this is the function of d. So first we differentiate with respect to d and multiply by x. Again we repeat, we replace d by a. So this is simply d of a into e to the power ax. Again f dash a is not equals to 0. Again I mention karenge ki f dash a ka value 0 nahi hona chahiye. Agar fir se f dash a 0 ho jata hai to again hum fir se pi find karne ke liye again we multiply by nx x and we again differentiate f, that is f double dash, and again d replaced by a. ये प्रोसेस हम तब तक रिपीट करेंगे जब तक डिनोमिनेटर का वैल्यू नॉन जीरो नहीं हो जाएगा. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द मेथड ऑफ पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल केस 1 व्हेन q इज इक्वल्स टू a टू द पावर ax. सो एक एग्जांपल लेते हैं, उसके कॉरस्पोंडिंग मेथड को एक्सप्लेन करेंगे. मैंने एग्जांपल लिखा हुआ है, सपोज d2y / dx² - 2dy / dx + 3y इज इक्वल्स टू e टू द पावर 2x. सिंपली एज यू नो हम सिर्फ पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल डिस्कस कर रहे हैं. सो फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल हम इसके लिए पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल डिस्कस कर रहे हैं. pi इज इक्वल टू स्विच, दिस इज द फार्मूला 1 अपॉन fd. सो दिस इज द d. सो इन दिस केस दिस इज 1 अपॉन d स्क्वायर माइनस 2 d प्लस दिस इज 3 एंड q. q इज हियर e टू द पावर 2ax, e टू द पावर 2x. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर मेथड d को हम a रिप्लेस करेंगे. रफली ये चेक करेंगे क्या on putting d equals to a value 0 nahi ho raha. I think here students hum d ko agar 2 place kar rahe to ye 0 nahi hoga. So we can easily replace 1 upon d is equals to 2 minus 2 into 2 plus 3. Jaise hi denominator se d remove ho jayega, e to the power x left mein move ho jayega, shift ho jayega, that is e to the power twice x. So it also implies e to the power twice x upon 2 to the 4 minus 2 to the 4 plus 3. Here, let us see, this is the denominator. On putting d equals to a, denominator cannot be 0. So it also implies e to the power twice x upon 4, say 4 cancel ho jayega, this is left 3. This is the particular integral of this particular question when q is equals to e to the power 2ax. Okay, thank you students.